Okay. I have instant freeze, and I also have a blowtorch. The middle here is a heat licker engine. It's a vacuum engine that pulls in flame as this flap closes. As you can see, the flap opens and then closes. When it closes, the flame eats up all the oxygen and it runs on a vacuum, which is very opposite of most engines. So what I'm gonna do is super cool the piston and super heat the inlet, and then see how fast it'll actually go.